Now to Hillary Duff, opening up about her recent divorce, saying she was too young when she got married. ABC's Abby Boudreau has that story for us.
This morning, chart-topping singer and actress Hillary Duff, famous for her role on TV's Lizzie McGuire.
Hello, fabulous.
And movies like A Cinderella Story.
Hey, I'm Hillary Duff.
Opening up about her five-year-long marriage and her recent divorce from former hockey pro Mike Comrie. The 27-year-old telling Cosmopolitan magazine, I don't want to sound bitter because I'm definitely not, but I don't know if people are meant to be together forever.
They both seem to be on really good terms. They both seem to be on the same page about the split. She is eager to embrace the next chapter of her life.
The couple married when Duff was 22 and have a son together, 2-year-old Luca. But Duff now revealing she may have gotten married too young, saying, we both really wanted to get married. I'd been working since the age of 11 or 12, so making that choice at a young age seemed right for me. Adding she has no regrets. We spent the majority of our time together really happy. It wasn't working well enough to stay together, but there was still a lot of love involved. So and Duff isn't slowing down, singing about the single life in her summer hit, All About You, and ready to return to the small screen this month, starring in the upcoming TV show, Younger.
Before you know it, you're going to be in your 40s. My mom used to tell me when I was growing up, Hillary, do the most you can do in one day, not the least you can do. You know, that's something that stuck with me and the kind of person that I want to be.
For Good Morning America, Abby Boudreau, ABC News, Los Angeles.